in an arena not so far, far away.
How did you see that?
Scott lost his balance, stepped over the inbounds line. That's a turnover.
You certainly don't want it to happen tonight against Marco Bellinelli.
Wish you guys a Merry Christmas. Why don't you guys open that up? Wow. Yeah. Wow.
Oh, look out. David Black taking it off the shoulder.
I mean, I tried to save him.
No, you didn't. You were ducking the whole time.
And a little bit of solace on those J's.
That beard is coming in nicely.
I'm Chris Marlowe. Let's talk some basketball, shall we?
Harrison Barnes working his way into Paul.
Did you call bank?
I called game. Game.
We did it.
How about that play? I mean, gets it, calls a timeout.
Here goes Spinks down the lane. Oh, he missed it.
That's what I'm talking about, Maul. No. Maul. Hey, Maul.
So Porter couldn't catch it and get to the rim in time to finish it.
Normally we feel like we got the game in hand, and lately we haven't been able to finish out.
That's a caricature of that man right there.
Bat was flying around, yep. So they cleared the arena, and who comes to the rescue but the varmint.
He's pretty darn agile. Look at this.
Look at Rocky with the TV. Oh my God.
Cake. Have some cake.